y'all. How you doing? I got this rice in, Parish Rice. I'm gonna unbox it. So, it's a 25 pound bag. Got quite a bit to get the free shipping. It's not sold around here, it's from Louisiana, so went ahead and got a bunch.
Okay. Wow. I'm not weak, that's just awkward. I guess I am kind of weak. Anyway, this is how it comes. It's a very strong
bag. That's how it looks. Let me see if we got anything on the back. It just says, from our farm to your table, grown and distributed by M&S Fuge Farms LLC, Eunice, Louisiana, parishrice.com. Certified Cajun, GMO free, grown in the USA. I'll put some of the, the reason I bought this is because it's a new rice. It's higher, 50% higher in protein, still has carbs, but it's very low on the glycemic index. So you can eat this rice and you're not gonna shoot up your sugar levels in your bloodstream. So this is a game changer right here. And like I said, I'll put some of the text from their website, and I'll put a link to the website. Y'all might be interested. I'm gonna do some cooking tests with this for flavor. Try it in different recipes and see how we like it. I'm sure it's gonna be good. It's still rice. I mean, it's just engineered. And LSU had a lot to do with this, so that's how we see it. All right, very good box, bag, not broken. Got here in less than a week, and it costs, I think, I don't remember how much. You have to go to the site, see what they say. All right, then. Thanks for watching. Adios, amigos.